This game has been rated E for everyone.